central problems of an economy. The central problems of an economy refer to problems of allocation of limited resources to satisfy various human wants. Human wants are unlimited, but resources to satisfy those wants are limited. Also, some of these limited resources have alternate uses. For example, water can be used for a variety of purposes like drinking, washing clothes, bathing, etc. This situation gives rise to following problems, which are the central problems of an economy. First, what to produce. Problem of what to produce involves selection of goods and services to be produced, as well as quantities in which they should be produced. It is related to the choice between luxury and necessary goods, or consumer and defense goods, or capital and consumer goods, etc. As the available resources are limited, so all the goods can't be produced in the quantity desired by us. Hence this problem. For example, metals can be used to make machinery, utensils or cars. As metals are limited in quantity, so the goods which metals can produce can't be produced in a desired quantity. Hence the problem of what to produce arises. How to produce? This problem involves deciding the type of technology which should be used for production. There are basically two types of technology. Labor intensive technology. This technology requires more labor and less capital. Capital intensive technology. This technology requires more capital and less labor. Capital intensive technology will lower the cost and increase the speed of production. On the other hand, labor intensive technology provides more employments or jobs. This gives rise to the problem of choice among these two technologies. For example, cloth can be produced by power looms as well as hand looms. Power looms reduce the cost and give more output. On the other hand, hand looms provide more employment. This gives rise to a problem of how to produce. Third problem is for whom to produce. This problem is related to distribution of goods and services in the economy. It is related to the choice between production of goods and services for richer section of the society or production of goods and services for poorer section of the society. Production of goods and services for poor leads to maximum social welfare, whereas production of goods and services for rich leads to more profit. For example, if an economy concentrates on production of luxury goods, then this will improve the standard of living of rich class. But the life of poor will be more difficult. On the flip side, if an economy concentrates on production of necessary goods, then this will serve the society, but profits will reduce. Hence, the problem of for whom to produce arises.